remember when you helped me with my bullet test? Well, Lika's analysis showed that the bonds between the bullet's oracle cells have mutated. The bullet can no longer be edited or fired from another type of god arc, but it has evolved. As a result, it can do more than restore our strength. It will cure us of ailments as well. Lika theorized this change may be the result of a resonance, the harmony of our blood powers. Precisely. Our powers resonated and acted upon the bullet, just as our willpower resonates as our blood arts. Hence, this creation has evolved into a special bullet. Well, that's what Director Sakaki said in any case. And following that, he teased me, I think. He said perhaps it had something to do with my single-mindedness. You think so? I'm excited too. Lika and Director Sakaki were both ecstatic. In truth, I'm just happy I was able to help. I was hoping to test the new bullet and I was thinking, well, maybe you could come. Okay, I'll wait until you're ready.
Watch for the enemy at all times. I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. Confirm! Aragami! Stretch one Aragami!
I never would have believed it. Our willpower has given rise to a completely new creation. With a little more work, we should be able to expand its tactical potential even further. Incredible. Working with you, and all of Blood, and the team at the branch is so wonderful. Let's keep going. Let's take this even further. It's not just for the sake of study or research or practice. It's for us. To keep our friends safe.
We'll be right back.
I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies. Outriders have reported a mid-level Aragami en route. ETA 1-minute. Sending the arrival point now. Mid-sized Aragami spotted. It's making its way to the battle. ETA 3 minutes. I'm sending out the arrival indicators now. Thank you.
complete.
Did we get everything?
Keep a weather eye, everyone.
Let's have some downtime when we get back. Who's up for a game of I Never?
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
On Friar. But you're super strong, right? Even stronger than the rest of Blood is. Well, in that last battle you were in, I was watching. You're incredible.